All right, guys, let's take a look at the alkane prefixes now. So here, alkane prefixes. So the name of alkanes is based on the number of carbons in the compound. These alkane prefixes that go in the front must be memorized in order to name more complex structures later on in the chapter. So we're going to be dealing with alkanes first, then move on to alkenes, and then alkynes, and then we're going to be incorporating things called functional groups, other things that look very different from them. And they're all based initially on memorizing these prefix names. So we're going to say here, if you have one carbon in you, your prefix name is meth. So M-E-T-H, meth. If you have six, then it's hex. If you have two carbons, then it's F. Seven carbons is hept. Three carbons is prop. Eight is oct. Four is but. Nine is non. Five is pent. And then 10 is dec. So if you have a three carbon chain made up of only single bonds, you have an alkane, A-N-E. So the name of the alkane will be propane. We use the prefix name, and then alkanes end with A-N-E. That's why it's called propane. So we're going to see how exactly do we use these prefixes to name alkanes and then more complicated types of organic molecules. So we've looked at this. We're going to move on to the next section. So make sure you come back and take a look at the next video and see how else this builds on top of what we've learned so far.